I'm messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship meat for him?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to make beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Hello.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
At the moment.
Hurry up!
Let's put those guys up.
Told us to get in and out quick.
I've just stop been, time, man. You know,
vibing. What was that noise? Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept Nuform. Am I close?
You're just a cheap knockout. Hold me down, Spider-Man.
Actually, you take this! That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Dang, that went too high.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Zero.
Man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Yeah, should work. It doesn't work. What do I know?
I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. Almost there.
Now we just gotta bring this one down somehow.
That doesn't look right. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back home again. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad. One more.
Now you got. Why are you
this train's gonna block that,
that
one?
I don't know. I'm off the top of my head.
That one perpendicular to the tracks would be good.
Well, I don't know that. I have to go back. And then this one's incorrect. And then this has to go back. Or wait. So confusing.
Now I gotta pull it. Come on, Lex.
To write everybody. It's just dumb. I have no idea what to do. Literally the only thing I can do is pull this back. They said to get them on the railroad tracks. Wait, maybe I have to pull this one. This is incorrect. are. How do I charge up? Forgot.
Gonna have to do this part myself.
To the access tunnel. Find free ways to make free trains. Go to the access tunnel. Alright then. Dang, I have no idea. This is free, and I'm gonna do free. I just don't know how. Okay. See ya. Front of the tunnel. I probably can't pull it because it's there we go. I was right. I knew it.
That's right. It worked. Perfect. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do. God just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. There were so many requests. like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping up. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
I couldn't hear anything. I had to plump my mic back in, so whatever.
Stop this quick. Get them.
intersection. Another one.
On it.
He's moving too fast.
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The subway doesn't get fixed soon, I'm gonna lose my job.
Oh, can you, like, lift something heavy?
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Yankee said the act's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing Roxxon property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye. That is one shady-looking weapon, Steve. I know Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals! We're going down! Stay still, damn it! Taking you down!
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Hey, App says the police are chasing some car thieves.
With you.
Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so.
Wow.
Look at this. Goober Central.
Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
Hi. No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got... Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Oh, yay, the rally.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
This is gonna be great. Screen is black. Oh, there we go.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Miss Morales?
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir fills the
plus,
block
now you're spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city.
Oh.
But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go.
The killer said, "Help me, not Roxxon."
Is there an above you, Spider-Man?
Attacked the wrong rally.
Keep him busy!
Get this!
Gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you find my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinker.
Okay. I'll be careful. But that explosion looks bad. I gotta hurry.
Distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
bad idea. Gotta get it stable.
Okay, okay, okay.
I need something they can cross. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing?
You
saved us!
You. Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him.
Happened to Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new...
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came alone. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. That's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Not a city on my back, I wear
York?
Hey, man. Things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop it. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Someone left the lights on. Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?